Batman, the enemy within. The game series adapts the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play.
One fateful night, my parents gave their lives for me.
All right, hold on. First of all, we gotta do the subtitles. I forgot to put that in there. Good.
They became my heroes, their legacy untouchable, until I learned the truth. My father, Thomas Wayne, was a criminal. He ruled over Gotham from the shadows, and everything I thought I knew about myself changed forever. The children of Arkham exposed the truth about my father to Gotham. Their attack turned friends into enemies and threw the city into chaos. I was committed to Arkham Asylum, where I escaped with the help of a mental patient named John Doe. After a bloody battle, I put an end to it all in the catacombs beneath the city. The Penguin, Two-Face, and Lady Arkham were the first real challenge I faced as the Batman, but they would not be the last.
Spring has arrived in Gotham, and with it comes City Hall's quarterly crime report. Crime is way down since the fall of the Children of Arkham, marking another triumph for newly minted Police Commissioner James Gordon. In a statement this morning, Gordon credited his success to the public partnership between the police and the Batman. He praised the mysterious vigilante for his sacrifice, describing him as essential to the security of the city. Things are looking up, citizens. After the long, dark winter comes the thaw. Now, if only the Knights could win again, everyone would be happy.
Virago? We're in Las Vegas?
Lucky 13! There it is, my
Rumi Mori, import-export magnate, one-time Pipex CEO,
international arms dealer.
The world sees Mori as a legitimate businessman. A philanthropist who gives to charity, not a criminal getting rich off the suffering of innocence. A masterful performance. I wonder, if a man hides in plain sight for that long, does he forget who he really is? What do you think, Master Bruce? Must be hard to stay true to yourself.
We all wear masks in public. Every day is 1,000 little performances.
Perhaps. Yeah.
That's true.
But some are more encompassing than others.
Masks are hard to maintain. If there are cracks in Mori's, we'll find them.
The GCPD already bugged his penthouse and found nothing, meaning that if he's doing arms deals in Gotham...
They happen on the casino floor. I need to find a way to hear what Mori is saying.
Standing by for support. Look for something with a microphone. The Bat computer can intercept his communications.
Al, I'm hacking into Mori's phone.
Encrypting your signal. Last thing we want is for him to know you're here. We're in. You should be able to pick up audio from Mori's phone.
Is everyone enjoying themselves? Don't worry. I won't tell anyone with a bat.
He's on a roll. It's only a matter of time before he gets too chatty.
Try to blend in.
So, I've been sitting over there wondering, what's Bruce Wayne doing in a place like this? I figured you went to fancier casinos.
Sorry to be blunt, but you're not my type.
Excuse me?
No, really, I've got pretty specific tastes.
Get over yourself, Bruce. I was just trying to be friendly.
You? What in the hell are you doing here?
Stop me if you've heard this one before. I begin and have no end.
And I end
all that begins. Who am I?
I don't give a damn. I told you 10 times, our arrangement is over.
Death, Mori. Like I am death.
Something's happening, and it doesn't look like a deal.
The man in the hood. I remember him from your father's time. I think that's Riddler.
Are you always this rude?
No.
Bruce.
You think your gibberish intimidates me?
How about we go back to my place?
Wait.
Oh, no. Nah. Oh, no. Nah.
I'll call my driver. Meet me outside.
Bruh.
You're a piece of... Excuse me.
That is not the option I wanted. I said you can just talk about it outside.
No one threatens me in my own casino. Security!
Sir, it's time to leave.
For you? An easy one. What question can you never answer yes to?
I don't give a crap. Let's go.
Wrong. The correct answer is, are you dead?
No. Well, might be. Yep. Exactly my point.
Now, let's get started.
Oh, you better change to Batman now. Shit going
down.
Get out
of there. Get your suit.
Al, let Gordon know what's happening.
Right away.
Hey, no one leaves.
Shit. Okay, well, I know that.
Commissioner Gordon on the line, scrambling audio now.
Gordon.
Batman, what's the status?
Multiple gunmen, hostages at the casino. A madman in a mask.
Riddler's back in Gotham.
Riddler? He hasn't been seen in years.
Well, he's putting on quite a show.
There's a squad on the way. They'll be there shortly.
Be ready for a fight.
Batman time.
Please, please. We can make the deal. Anything you want.
Our issues can't be solved with handshakes, Maury.
This is what happens when you back out of a deal with me.
There's only one way you're getting out of this alive. You have to solve a riddle. And I choose my words carefully if I were you. Listen closely.
No, please, don't do this!
Without fingers, I point. Without arms, I strike. Without feet, I run. Who am I?
I've got visual. Again.
That drone, fully functional.
I'll need a place to drop in without being noticed. Time for some recon.
It's a tricky one, isn't it? A mind bender that scratches at the very nature of our existence.
Some kind of torture device.
Doesn't seem like he's getting out until he guesses the riddle.
This Riddler certainly has an imagination.
Fraction rattling around. Like a
Riddler.
Rat.
A terror from the past. I never thought I'd see him on our streets again. He's not to be taken lightly.
I love how he's talking to himself.
Remember, choose your words carefully, Maury. No. You only have so many fingers. It'll be that much harder to count your blood money. But don't think you can just
I guess
stall.
I have to look at them too.
Riddler's taken hostages, casino patrons, innocent bystanders.
They're clearly not his main target. Must be an insurance policy.
Cashier's booth. That'll do. Just need to take out the guard first.
Audio playback fully functional.
Time for a distraction.
careful!
God damn.
I'm losing patience, Maury. Are you expecting a hint?
Give me an answer!
Batman, we can't get in. The front's covered by gunmen, and they've got the back barricaded with blackjack tables.
How should I deploy when we're inside?
I'm relying on your eyes and ears. What's the best course of action?
Tear gas, their one weakness.
Find a way to limit their line of sight.
Sounds like a plan.
You're completely insane!
No, I don't believe that's it.
Oh my gosh! I didn't expect them to actually show that. Holy shit! God damn!
We're counting on you.
It's like torture, and they actually show it to you. Rope bash. They're off.
Batman. You're ahead of schedule.
To beat up people
I'm a little
now.
Busy right now, but I'll see if I can fit you in. Not him, the hostage. Shoot the hostage!
Anchor. Oh, shit. That's weird. Okay. Knock his ass out.
Batman clearly isn't using his head. Break it open.
With pleasure.
Damn. Knock him out. Finishing blow. Could beat his ass, but he didn't really do much. Oh, shit.
I've heard stories in the streets about you, Batman. You're the biggest name in Gotham since... well, since I left town. Everyone's very impressed with you.
Oh my god, impressed. Jesus.
Gotham's
god.
Criminals have become zealots and thugs in cheap suits. And you, I've come home to find a wannabe in my chair.
Eating my goddamn porridge.
You don't know me, Riddler. You have no idea what you're up against.
You must think you're so special. You're not the first hero I've put down. You're supposedly the world's greatest detective. Yet here you are, completely at my mercy. I don't see much evidence of that.
I'm sure he's talking.
Oh, you have to be kidding.
Punch him in the face. Oh,
clever,
there you
but
go.
Not smart enough.
He no-sold that. It's like, no.
Let me show you how it was done back in the day.
Man, looking like Oz.
Brawling like a common street hurt. It just doesn't do it for me.
Oh, hell no.
Follow the power lines. There must be a weak point.
No, he's gonna die. He's gonna die. He's gonna die. He's gonna die. Oh. I'm about to say. Oh my god.
You broke the cage. That's cheating.
Think I care about your rules?
I'd heard you were a man who followed a code. Why would you save that dirtbag's life? Maury made his money running guns.
I save people. It's what I do.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Your naivete is just embarrassing. I save people.
You should concentrate on saving yourself.
Fucked up.
You know how to scrap. I'll give you that. But it's not enough. Let's see how you do with something a little more cerebral. Better hurry, detective. Solve my puzzle soon. Or people are gonna get hurt.
And we know you can't let that happen.
Man just took over.
You should have called
squad.
Us before going in, Gordon.
Waller?
After all, we're here to help.
Who the hell is that? Oprah? It's like, no. All in a day's work. Batman, the enemy.